Works it behind the net. Big hit by Hall as he leveled Philip Larson. And the Canucks go after Taylor Hall. Now look out. It's a free-for-all.
And that was Chaput who went after Taylor Hall. And I would assume that's an instigator. But I don't know. Let's see. Oh, boy. I hope he's okay. That's Philip Larson.
Oh, my.
Oh, boy.
Philip Larson, the 26-year-old in the NHL, back in the National Hockey League after playing in Russia. So excited about this opportunity with Vancouver, and that was a big hit by Hall.
Well, we got to see, but it looked like the shoulder was down. I'm not sure where he took the impact, but boy, oh boy. Let's hope Philip Larson is okay.
Not waiting, the stretcher immediately comes out for the Danish-born defenseman, Philip Larson.
Well, you just never like to see this. And Taylor Hall, not known to be any kind of dirty player. He went through the man. We have to see it again, but I just hope Philip Larson is okay here some way.
Training staff, medical staff out to tend to 26-year-old Philip Larson of the Canucks.
And there was no penalty, it appeared, initially on Taylor Hall, so we will have to see the hit, but more importantly, Philip Larson. And
look of concern from both benches.
Right now, they're all standing on the Canucks bench, and there's the hit, Kenny.
Well, he certainly kept the arm down. Philip Larson was kind of leaning, and I think Taylor Hall, it was just an unfortunate collision. We'll have to look at it one more time, but.
And there's Chaput, who went to the defense of his teammate, so this game has had a little nastiness to it. Not, I don't think.
Potential. One more time. Here's the hit, and you see the shoulder makes contact, certainly with the head, but Larson.